God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
These 9-year-olds are certain to remember their fourth grade year vividly, as are their moms. San Jose moms Denise Westfall, Shauna Brewer, and Helen Franklin created a pandemic pod at the start of the school year.
We get to do things together and play together.
I like that we get to see our friends.
And if you need help with something, instead of having to ask your parents, you can ask your friends.
Westfall has twins, while the other moms each have one child who participates in the pod.
We were trying to figure out something that could not only support our kiddos in distance learning, but also provide some stability and those of us that needed to go to work.
It was a financial challenge to hire a tutor or a nanny.
So the women came up with a plan. Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, they each take turns hosting all four children at their home. Wednesdays, the kids are with their own families. And Fridays, they take turns with which family will host an extra day that week.
Jack's really thriving. He's doing great. I think I underestimated the social impact. We find that the kids really miss each other when it's not a pod day.
So much so, Jack admits after a Wednesday at home alone with his mom, he can't wait for Thursday to be back in the pod.
100%.
There are multiple COVID-19 precautions in place. The host home takes the temperatures of the children arriving. In each home, the kids have their own devices, are socially distanced, and face away from one another.
This is so that they can take their masks off during class. This was important to all of us.
With masks on, they're able to help each other with lessons.
Okay, so the question is, how can you find the number of animals?
And have active breaks, playtime, and PE.
For me, that was like the moment when I went, oh, this was the best decision we ever made.
There have been challenges, small and large.
One of the biggest challenges has been remembering what to bring on what day.
Despite those and the inevitable technical glitches, these moms say it was worth it.
Realize that it's doable. It was very daunting in the beginning, the idea of doing this all by ourselves.
They estimate they're saving tens of thousands of dollars while getting to know each other a lot better. Melanie Woodrow, ABC 7 News.